There isn't any doubt that the old patronage system that had been known was gone. The pay-to-play was gone. Clark and Dilworth both supported civil service reform, but there was a difference. Clark rigidly enforced it, and Dilworth thought there had to be some wiggle room. You know, you had to hire some of the people who worked for you. During the years from Tate to Rizzo, during their mayoralship, you know, you do have much more of a patronage operation. There's an old saying that when you have civil service reform, it doesn't mean that you don't have patronage. In Pennsylvania politics, in most jurisdictions, in most counties, it was very commonplace for the employees to kick back a portion of their salary to the party. There is a term of art peculiar to Pennsylvania called macing. I know of it used nowhere else. Employers were maced, meaning employees were maced. They had to give a certain, you know, give a sum of money back to the party.